This problem is part of the concept of genetics about traits and also knowing their probabilities of having a double eyelashes.